Think you need to drop hundreds of dollars for great video editing software? Think again. The best tools are not only powerful, they're also completely free. Hi everyone, I'm Kevin, and today we'll look at the top free video editing software and I'll help you pick the best one for your needs. Let's dive in. First up is CapCut, made by the team behind TikTok. It's become a favorite for short form content, but it also works great for long form videos too. CapCut offers a very powerful mobile app and more recently a full featured desktop version too. You get tools like keyframe animations, auto captions, background remover, and templates. The features can vary slightly between all the different platforms. The timeline editor is intuitive. You simply drag and drop your clips, then add music, text, and effects. It's beginner-friendly and also fast to learn. If you are creating content for social media or YouTube Shorts, CapCut is one of the easiest editors to start with, and it doesn't add a watermark to your exports. Some of the more advanced AI-powered features like background removal and skin touch-up require a pro subscription. Before we move on, I partnered with Zapier to show you how you can automate your content creation process. Zapier connects all of your favorite apps, like YouTube, Google Drive, Adobe Creative Cloud, and over 6,000 others. That way, you can focus on creating instead of copying and pasting. For example, when you export a video to a Google Drive folder, Zapier can auto-upload that file to YouTube as a draft. That way, you save a step. You can also use Zapier to take your new YouTube video and auto-generate a LinkedIn or X post, pulling the title, link, and also thumbnail. Whether you're a solo creator or part of a team, Zapier helps you work smarter and also save time. You can try it for free at the link right down below. Next up is DaVinci Resolve, a true powerhouse. This is personally the video editing software that my team uses to edit all of the videos on this channel. DaVinci Resolve is the only free software that combines editing, color correction, audio post, motion graphics, and visual effects all in one app. The cut page is great for fast editing, while the edit page gives you full timeline control. Its color grading tools with nodes, power windows, and advanced tracking are industry standard. Fairlight gives you pro-level audio tools, and Fusion brings After Effects style VFX and motion graphics right into your timeline. The free version gives you access to the vast majority of features, but there's also a studio version available for just a one-time fee. That unlocks advanced tools like noise reduction, AI-powered upscaling, and support for higher resolutions. Plus, you get all future upgrades without any recurring subscription. It does have a steeper learning curve, but if you want full control and studio quality features, DaVinci Resolve is definitely the way to go. Now, let's take a look at Canva. Yes, the same Canva used for social media graphics and presentations, but it also includes a surprisingly solid video editor. Canva's video editor is web-based, beginner-friendly, and also completely free to use. You can trim, split, add transitions, animate text, and even include royalty-free music and stock video clips from their free library. The drag-and-drop interface is clean and intuitive. Really, it's perfect for creating YouTube intros, social media videos, or even longer content. While many features are available for free, upgrading to Canva Pro unlocks tools like the background remover, brand kits, and magic resize for repurposing content across platforms. If you already use Canva for your designs, the video editor is a natural next step. And for quick edits or polished projects, it's a great tool to have in your toolkit. Next up is Clipchamp, a simple browser-based editor that's now built directly into Windows 11. Clipchamp is a great option for beginners or casual editors. It runs entirely in your browser and offers drag and drop editing, transitions, text overlays, screen recording, and even some basic AI features. You could even record your screen and webcam at the same time. Since it's part of Microsoft, Windows users already have access to it. No download required. The free version lets you export in 1080p and includes a good selection of filters, effects, and templates. Some premium stock content and brand kit features are locked behind a subscription, but the free version is more than capable for most projects. If you're looking for something fast, easy, and accessible, especially on a Windows device, Clipchamp is a solid choice. Next, let's talk about Kdenlive, a free and open source video editor that's surprisingly powerful. Kdenlive, which stands for KDE Nonlinear Video Editor, works on Windows, Mac, and also Linux. It's packed with features like multi-track editing, keyframable effects, color grading, audio controls, and even proxy editing for smoother performance with large files. Being open source, it's completely free. No watermarks, no feature restrictions, and no paid upgrades. You also get regular updates and a passionate community behind it. The interface might feel a little overwhelming at first, but if you're willing to explore it, Kdenlive offers a lot of flexibility and depth, especially for creators who want more control without spending any money. If you're looking for a free, professional-grade video editor that works cross-platform and you don't mind a little bit of a learning curve, Kdenlive is definitely worth checking out. So there you have it, some of the best free video editing software available today. Let me know in the comments, which editor are you planning to use? Or do you have a favorite that I didn't cover? Please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.